We begin with the water rescues and search near the Lake Overholser Dam in northwest Oklahoma City. Eyewitness News 5's Jordan Williams is following this breaking news. Jordan, what are rescuers doing right now?
Jessica, we are just getting new information. This is no longer a rescue mission. It is now a recovery effort underway in the waters of the North Canadian River behind me, the river right on the other side of the Lake Overholser Dam. Now, here's what's happening. There was a group of teenage boys, about 27 guys from the cross-country team from Putnam City West. They were out here this afternoon. Three guys, three team members, went into the water around 2:30. Two came out of the water, one boy did not. Rescuers have brought their boats and their dive teams out here into the North Canadian River. They had to take some time to make sure it was safe for them to actually be in the water. And at times, they've gone into the water. Right now, they're just skimming the surface of the water. We talked to a man who was nearby. He was testing out a boat on Lake Overholser. He rushed over when he realized what had happened here.
We started going under. That's when they came and got us, and we jumped over this railing and just swam and swam and swam, and we just couldn't find anybody anymore. It was already too late. It's moving so fast, there's no telling where somebody could end up after being out there right now.
And you can see in these live pictures just how fast the water is pouring out of the Lake Overholser through the dam and into the North Canadian River. Right now, the fire department divers are not in the water. The current is simply too strong. Instead, they're in that boat. They're skimming the surface of the water. But again, the breaking news here as we follow this breaking story, we have just learned that this is no longer a rescue mission, but now a recovery, an effort to find a teenage boy's body, a boy who went under the water while he was out here with his cross-country team from Putnam City West. We will continue to gather more information and come back to you as soon as we get it. Guys, back to you.
Okay, Jordan, thank you. And, you know, this comes just hours after another death there. A car crashed into Lake Overholser overnight. Investigators at this point are just trying to figure out why it happened. Police say the car went into the lake around 12:30 this morning after crashing through a guardrail. Dive crews found a man's body in the car. Police say tire marks at the edge of the lake show that he tried to stop before plunging into the water.